In this video we are showing how to change the battery of a clock. This is a wall clock and we are changing the battery of this clock. For this we must turn the back side of the clock like this. In the back side this is the we must open the backspace here, and here you can see a battery and it has the positive and negative. You must remove this damaged or old battery like this, and we must take a new battery. This is the new battery I taken. This is the positive side and this is the negative side, and here also you can put like this. The negative portion of the battery you must put like this, so that you must press like this. You must look back here. Now you can see that the clock is ready, or the now it is working fine. So like the way you can change the battery of a clock. Hope you enjoyed this video. For more videos like this, subscribe our channel Engineers World Online. Thank you.